Former Maryland State Senator Nathaniel Oaks is supporting an effort to take his name off the June primary ballot. Oaks pled guilty to fraud charges and recently resigned from office. A group of voters in his Baltimore district sued to get his name off the ballot. Oaks reportedly sent a letter to the judge overseeing the case, saying he has ceased campaigning and will decline the nomination if he wins.